Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, welcome back to Carrion. In the last video, we, completed the military junkyard, and now we are moving on to one of the other areas. Oh. Okay, what is this? Some memory, glimpse of the future. Get up there. Come on. Thank you. Moss. More moss. Forward. Tube worms of some sort. Bones. Yay. Examine. Let's see. Four. Get out of the way. Plunger, please. Thank you. Okay. Interesting. Well, let's see exactly where this takes me. I'm back here. Oh, cool. Still, not sure exactly where I need to go, but cool. Open this up. And where does this take me? Uranium mines. They're mining uranium here? That's dangerous. Could you stop squirming? You're making lots of noise. Alright. Interesting. Lunch. They're all gone. Oh, there it is. All right. What do we have down here? Hey! What's this? Okay. Right. here. Tasty. Alright, more things I need to unlock. Feed me. This really is just like this Carnage symbiote. It's ugly. And it doesn't care what damage it does. Knock you out. I can't eat him. Well, that was unfortunate. All right. Here we go. And now collect this. Ooh. Hold. That's cool. Saw something this way. My imagination. Nope. Still can't get in there though. Oh well. Alright. Moving on. Seals breached, 100%. Biomass sample lost, 100%. Containment unit, 66% breached. Alright. So the uranium mines are now taken care of. Hmm. Okay. I want my other ability back, but oh well. I think I'm gonna leave it here for now, and we'll pick this up in the next video when we progress the story. So until then, see you guys.